it's so physical, people think of just moving and postures. Yoga then becomes really a self-inquiry and questioning. It's through the physical, through things that I'm working, it's breaking away like tension in the body. It's also breaking away tension in the mind. It's getting me clearer to maybe like think straighter, to be more grounded. And when I'm grounded, I feel as if I could find my way in this world better, to be like in this place of like groundedness and stillness, more than like, by nature I'm chaotic. And so the yoga like grounds me and like really gets me solid.